On this sneak peek at life of Kylie, it doesn't look like Kylie's having a great time. And she's using her show and her platform to, essentially lament the fact that she's famous. That's right, Kylie's whining again. Specifically, apparently Kylie's dating life totally sucks. So much so that she's just moping around in bed like a sulky child. This is one of those videos where you just let out a long, drawn-out sigh after watching it. Having viewed it a few times, we recommend a nice, healthy sigh before you watch, too. This sneak peek video shows Kylie laying about in bed while fully dressed. And it's not clear if she's feeling under the weather or just, like, totally bummed out. Caitlyn Jenner is visiting, which we guess is a great opportunity for her to be on reality television again now that she's alienated most of her family and almost the entire LGBT community. Am Kate was cancelled after 2 seasons, yet I Am Jazz has just wrapped up its 3rd season, so trans people can have successful shows if they're likable, which Jazz Jennings certainly is. She's trying to cheer up her daughter and even brings in one of Kylie's fluffy chickens. Fluffy chickens are beyond precious. But Kylie, who would have been 19 when this was filmed, is acting like a moody 14-year-old and whining some more. In the seemingly unrelated voiceover, Kylie is actually verbalizing her complaints. As you'll see in the video below, a montage of gossip headlines plays across the screen as Kylie speaks about how everything that she does is so thoroughly publicized. Interestingly, at least one of those bad headlines is about one of her selfies. Like, the beautiful thing about phone cameras, selfies, and social media is that they let people, and especially young women, have some control over how their image is shared with the world. It's positively revolutionary. But to then complain about people talking about selfies that Kylie shared. That's odd, to say the least. These aren't hacked photos or shots of her on the street, they're selfies, which she puts out there for the world to consume. Anyway, like we said, what Kylie discusses doesn't seem to have much of anything to do with why she's moping in bed and claiming to not feel well. The hardest part about being in a relationship for me is just that it's blasted all over the internet. You have to hear about other people's opinions about who you're with. It's a lot. Well, if Kylie made better choices with her dating life, maybe she wouldn't mind the feedback so much. Just saying. She addresses relationship rumors. Most of the time, it's just not true. You have no idea what I'm like in a relationship. The kind of bond I have with somebody else. That's true enough. Rumor is often part truth, part not. It can be difficult to parse. But surely Life of Kylie is supposed to show us what she is like in a relationship. Then Kylie says something truly relatable. You cannot win with the internet. There's no winning. It's just unnecessary negativity. I feel like I'm in a relationship with the world sometimes. We can all relate to that, sometimes. Though we don't think that doling out life advice is going to help Life of Kylie's tanking ratings. Anyone of any wealth or fame or degree of privilege can feel upset or depressed about all sorts of things. That's how life works. But it's a little grating to listen to Kylie gripe and moan, and be super rude to Caitlyn, when the very fame that her voiceover laments is what lets her have her extravagant lifestyle. That fame and that feedback that she hates is what lets her have her own show. And without that fame, and without everyone consuming and discussing her every selfie, we wouldn't be in a world where Kylie Cosmetics is set to become a $1 billion business in about 5 years. She's allowed to feel sorry for herself, sure. But maybe she should save the whining for when she's not on camera.